Hello fellas, welcome to another episode of Mind Blowing Facts Part 4. So let's get some knowledge around the world. A woman from Michigan named Barbara Soper gave birth on 08080809090910010. The odds of these are 1 in 50 million. A girl named Krishna Santos had her half of her brain removed at the age of 8, grew up to earn a master's degree and become a speech pathologist. The abdomen of the ant contains two stomachs. One stomach holds the food for itself and second stomach is for the food to be shared with other ants. Martin Joe Lirillo was a German-American slideshow performer who can turn his head 180 degrees. He can see his spine. He also performed in Ripley's Believe It or Not and is also known as a human owl. If a person has two-thirds of the liver removed through surgery, it will grow back to the original size in few weeks' time. Charles Fozard was the longest serving prison inmate in the world. He was a French immigrant to Australia, killed a man in Skye, was then 21 years old, spent 70 years 303 days in prison and later died at the age of 92 in prison. Daniel Tammet is an autistic savant who can speak 10 different languages. He has the rare capability to explain how his brain works. He says numbers got shape, color and texture. According to him, 289 is ugly, 333 is attractive, 5 is beautiful and 117 is handsome. Michael Burge, the founder of social networking site Bebo, sold it to AOL for $850 million in 2008, only to later buy it back for $1 million in 2013. The word lethologica describes the state of not being able to remember the word you want. A cell phone carries 10 times more bacteria than a toilet seat. A gym equipment carries 362 times more bacteria than a toilet seat. If you search the word askew in Google, the page will tilt slightly clockwise. Check this out. A criminal is hanged before sunrise because brain is the quietest one before sunrise. At the time of hanging, there is no more agony or clutter in his or her body. According to the stats of January 2018, 42% of men and 25% of women do not wash their hands after using a public toilet. Ghostsingles.com is a real dating website for ghosts. Mike the Headless Chicken continued to live without head for 18 months. The owner fed him using eyedroppers. In 1946, the largest numeral denominations bill ever made was 1 million Hungarian pengo. Its value was 1 sextillions, that is 1 followed by 21 zeros. Yet it was only 20 cents in US. Stethoscope was invented by a French doctor, René Laennec. He felt uncomfortable placing his face or ear on a younger woman's chest. Edward Moderick from 19th century had an extra twin face on his back of his head. It could neither eat nor speak, but it could laugh or cry. Edward begged doctors to remove his demon head because it made creepy sounds at night, but no doctor would attempt to remove it. He finally committed suicide at the age of 23. Kim Peek was born with a significant brain damage and has read over 12,000 books, and yet remembers every single line he's ever read in them. He has the ability to read two pages at once, each with one eye, and still remembers every single line in them. There's a movie named Rain Man based on Kim Peek's life story. On 25th of April 1993, Charles Servesio from Massachusetts performed 46,001 push-ups in 24 hours, setting a new Guinness World Record. Percussive maintenance is the technical term for hitting something until it works. Coca-Cola originally contained cocaine. Till today, Coca-Cola admit that they use cocaine. In 2012, at least 6 girls were named Apple, at least 49 boys were named Mac, and at least 17 girls were named Siri. If you lick someone's elbow when they are not paying attention, they won't feel it. Eggs sink in water when they are fresh and float when expired. Pantherophobia is a fear of mother-in-law.